With the Spanish under our spell, the company man will at last have the power to fulfill our true purpose. And if you provide us the labor, we'll ensure the errors of Santo Domingo are not repeated here.
I will do all I can to smooth the handover of the colony, and your mission will have all the workers it needs, provided you make good on your promise. Labor is in tight supply as it is, and I must remain in power as governor. Were our arrangement ever detected...
My, my, Governor. I fear the air of conspiracy has gone to your head. We'll make good on our promise, so long as your end of the bargain is kept.
Everything is under control. You can count on me.
Bueno. Then I shall await to indulge in your delightful soiree. Tonight, I drink to the death of the Brotherhood.
Sacrifice the good of the colony to a Templar conspiracy, Gouverneur. I should ask you why.
The Order is the future. The Templars will keep our colony French.
The Templars will keep the colony Templar. Why does the Ferrer want workers? Tell me his plans and redeem yourself.
I know nothing of his plans. I was to send him slaves. And vagrants, the ones most likely to rise up against...
Against those who would oppose oppression and claim the life that is owed them. Rest in peace, Gouverneur.
Le gouverneur est mort! Aux armes! Aux armes!